DCU's Drama Society performed Sweeney Todd, the musical, last week. This gory thriller is about the demon barber of Fleet Street who murders his customers. The cast involves students from all across DCU.
We wanted to make a new version of Sweeney Todd, and hopefully a version that people aren't familiar with and haven't seen before in their local Amdram scene. So we put a concept together that hopefully is a little bit different and tells a different version of the story. Still with all the same songs, but with a new design.
Inspire the blood to pound the heart, leap higher. What more can man require than love, sir?
More than love, sir.
What, sir?
Women.
Ah, yes, women.
Pretty women.
I just thought he was a good character. I've kind of played the villain in a few different things, so it was kind of just kind of a natural choice for me to go for that and Sweeney Todd. So, yeah. He steals Sweeney Todd's wife, and then that kind of leads to the whole plot, so I won't go into too much detail.
They touch and they wheedle, still she won't budge from her needle.
Mrs. Lovett, I just think she's absolutely insane, and the thought of playing somebody that crazy, like I've never played someone that absolutely wild and psychotic before, and I just really wanted to give it a go, maybe release some inner demon.
Would no one have mercy on her?
So it is you, Benjamin Barker.
Not Barker. Not Barker! It's Todd now. Sweeney Todd.
He's just such a diverse character. Like he's not a character that you see very often, especially in musicals. There's a lot of like, even the musical, there's loads of symbolism and like, it's just a really interesting story, and it's kind of a fun character to play, to like, you know, be an evil person, but you still kind of empathize with him as well.
To flip me mouth, mister, we'll go ding-ding.
You're all forsaken to the devil with you!
That's really good. It doesn't seem like it's amateur or like it's
really good. Job. They play really well.
Brilliant. Harry's so good as a lead. Love it.
Yeah, really enjoying it, yeah.
That was Sweeney Todd with a Twist here at St. Patrick's Campus at DCU. An amazing production, well worth all the time and effort that has gone into it. I'm Orla O'Driscoll, and this is DCU TV News.